room when he delivered it?
I was in the room. I was sobbing my little eyes out, chewing gum and sobbing at the same time. I don't remember ever being so sad in my entire life until my mother and father died. And I will say I cried every day for about 8 weeks afterwards, and I can't.